Tell
Hello,
her.
And I'm gonna read The Night Owl and the Sleepy Squirrel. Hoo, hoo, hoo. I like to look at the moon at night. Shh, shh, shh. I do not. I like to sleep at night. Hoo, hoo, hoo. I like to look at the stars at night. Shh, shh, shh. I do not. I like to sleep at night. Oh, Mr. Owl, the sun is out. I like to look at the sun. I like to sleep when the sun is up.
Try that last word one more time. When the sun out. Good job.
Let's see what is the next.
That was excellent, Alexander. And that was the first time.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I know you read it at school today, but that was the first time at home.
Yep.
Good.
Up and down the hill.
Okay. Hold it a little closer to you so we can see it.
No. Up and down the hill.
Hold it closer to you, like right here. There we go. Now I can get you and the book and the camera. Good job.
Up and down the hill.
Mm-hmm.
Little bear looks at the thermometer. He puts on a jacket.
Very good.
Little bear gets the snowboard. He goes to the hill. Little squirrel looks at the thermometer.
Wait, go back. You gotta read the other page.
Okay. These books move, you have to stick together. She puts on a sweater and hat.
Good job.
Little squirrel gets the sled. She goes to the hill.
Good job.
Little moose looks at the thermometer. And this is the thermometer that I had in preschool, but it was white.
Mm-hmm.
He puts on boots.
Mm-hmm.
Little moose gets the skis. He goes to the hill.
Very good. Good job correcting yourself.
One of these pages always have to be stuck up together. Bear, squirrel, and moose go up.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, wee! Bear, squirrel, and moose all go down, down, down.
Very good.
How do bear, squirrel, and moose go down the hill? What's he doing?
What's he got on his feet?
A snowboard.
That's right.
And the sled and the skis.
Mm-hmm.
And they all
That's right.
And this is not, well, a non-fiction book. This is just fiction. Fiction books are not real. Like a bear cannot put on jackets and get a snowboard and sled.
That's true.
Moose cannot get skis and go down. A squirrel can never get on a sled because it's too big.
You're right.
Now let's do germs. If germs were purple. But germs aren't actually purple, right? But if they were, I would say you could see them.
If germs were purple, Gigi might not would have been sick today.
Yeah. If germs were purple, I could see them. If I could see them when I sneeze.
Sneeze? Is that what he said?
Yes. I could see them on the sink. I could see them on the garbage can.
Hold the book up so we can see it.
See? Sink. In garbage can.
Yep.
Two little good things that I need to get comfortable with. I really need to get comfortable. If germs were purple, I could see them. See them on my teeth.
I could see them on my teeth. That's right.
And that reminds me, I went to the dentist today.
That's right.
Turned out to my germs that they were purple.
She made your teeth all sparkly. Show me your teeth. Ooh, they look good.
If germs were purple,
The sentence of if germs were purple is not on that page. Read the words. Look at the words.
I could see them on my...
Good. Don't try to just memorize it. Really read it like you did the other books.
If germs were purple, I would be more careful.
Very good. See, you did that much better because you looked at the words. Very good. Well, was that it?
Yep.
Okay.
If germs were purple.